These are the three gun women police arrested for aggravated robbery. One of them chose to smile for her mugshot. Another one's head is bandaged. Police say the gunshot wound came from the victim's boyfriend.
It got pretty intense for a second, and then all of a sudden that's when I heard the gunshot. And then it was quiet, and then I heard a guy talk, and I heard a car drop off.
Kimberly Johnson heard the shooting at 3:30 Saturday morning.
That is definitely frightening, you know, just to know that right there, right below my window, you know, somebody was actually shooting a gun.
Police say it started when a woman was on her way home from work. She noticed she was being followed by people in a black car. She called her boyfriend to let him know. Then she pulled into the parking lot of her Trinity Lakes apartment in Cordova. Police say these three women beat her with their fists and robbed her at gunpoint, quote, taking $240 from her along with her purse and backpack. That's when the victim's boyfriend came out. He told police after the suspects got back into their car, one of the suspects pointed a handgun at him and he fired one shot at them, knocking out the rear windshield. The women took off, but they had forgotten a pointer from Robbery 101 and ran out of gas. That's when this woman, 20-year-old Amber Jackson, called police and told them her friend, Brittany Harrison, also 20 years old, was shot, wounded, out of gas, and out of luck. All three were charged with aggravated robbery.